First bite, best bite.
So what we have here is the number 12.
Hey, that's dinner.
Can't take this through security?
You can get this through security.
Joey said you can't.
Yeah, you can.
Obviously, he doesn't know how to fly.
You have to put it in your pants.
It's food. You can get this.
That's what I thought.
You can put a bomb in security or through in a sandwich.
Put a sandwich.
Yeah, you can take a sandwich. And then you just open up the sandwich and see there's no bomb. But apparently you can't hide it in water.
Well, it could be poison. Eat it.
You gotta be disciplined. You gotta wait till dinner time.
You can't tell the distinction there. It looks like you're just waving around a piece of paper.
This is like the old school mafia guy, the old gambling guy.
Yeah. You a bookie?
Okay. Hey, can you take this?
Hey, run it.
This is for you. Yeah. You got babysit? You gotta be the same.
I ain't getting no dinner, man. I gotta save our energy for later.
We're just eating some food. We're gonna be going to the airport. Oh, something on my screen, on my lens. Going to airport at 4:30. And then, what do you think we'll fly out at, Tyler?
What's up?
I think we'll fly out around 6:30, something like that.
Yeah.
Fly out around
like maybe 6. You know?
Yeah.
We're pretty quick in our Little Rock airport.
We'll arrive in Arizona at like midnight or something like that. Get a day off tomorrow, of course. We gotta get used to the land. Gotta get the lay of the land. And then Saturday we have a workout, and then Sunday it's game time. So sure, you got some travel ish. Let's get it. Always got the shades on.
Yeah, come on, man.
You?
Who's the best driver on the team, Joey?
It's gotta be Javi. Actually, this
Maldonado. It's the only answer there is.
Yeah.
It's the only answer you need.
Look, an eagle.
You see this rack?
Flip off Will.
It is empty. There's no more bread. I'm having to turn away customers now.
So you was gonna have to do that anyway.
And I said, like, I know, and I said, I'm literally paying you $183 right now for sandwiches. Like,
kiss my ass.
Don't get mad at me.
This side of my
face. Yeah, there you go.
Damn right.
She's my
like,
best.
I like those.
Thank you.
With
the praise.
They give the white guys the white glasses and give Jane the black ones.
Oh,
this your bag?
Bag is claimed.
Oh, damn, this quarter hurt. I'm getting caught. This quarter hurt.
I got caught in it. My ear. My shirt got caught.
I thought I was going under. I thought I was going to die.
Like this right here?
Like, what? It's just a black Nike bag. This ain't good.
What's the situation?
This is not good, man. Someone might have stolen the bag.
Oh. As you can see, someone has stolen Connor's bag. So, we're trying to figure that out right now.
Bow!
Welcome to Zona.
How many you got?
Welcome to Arizona. Mash out, E-R-E. Backtrack, think back, E-V-E. Do you like that? Yeah, you got to, I know you. Had you in the trance, first glance from the flow too. Believe I'll show you, take you with me. Turn you on, tension gone, give you relief. Put your trust in a born winner, listen to me. Damn, she much thinner, no, now I'm complete. Still styling on, brick house, pile it on. Ride or die, bitch, double R, can't strong. Beware, cause I crush anything I land on. Me here, ain't no mistake, nigga, it was planned on. I had to give you up, it's only been a You may say it's our privilege to choose this room. Okay. Smells like two beds. That's what it smells like. Woo!
And we got two TVs.
And a TV.
We got two TVs.
Two TVs.
Let's go.
One for us, two for the babes. Just kidding,
yes,
Haley.
Sir.
Just kidding, Haley.
Scratch that.
You always gotta make sure the shampoo and conditioner are
exactly, dude.
Especially lotion. Especially lotion, you know what I mean?
Peaceful sandalwood.
How's the bed feel?
Not yet. I just see my bag on.
Let's see your footwork, Tyler.
Throw it, see a goal right here.
Yeah. Wow. Unbelievable.
That was take one. That was just a throw a loop.
Take one.
Take two right here.
Take two.
Ding. It's a small ball. I've got to get used to it.
Oh! Woo! Go!
Nice.
Cancel. I don't.
Like clockwork.
Oh, by the way.
If you don't mind, I'm gonna put my stride back and I'm gonna
Is there groceries in here?
Oh, me, oh, my.
Is that called Quiet over there?
Yeah, it is.
Almost got the full throttle. Josiah, let's see the gritty, bro. This is the locker room they put us up in. Sheesh. They even gave us a fridge, you know, for those post-weigh-in drinks. Got mine sitting right there.
Money on my boss shit. Yeah, yeah. Everything I do, I keep a profit.
Go, go.
Niggas out like hoes tryna gossip.
Man, what you talk about?
Meet me outside tryna mosh pit.
Bitch.
Bro, I got the stick tryna blitz shit. Body on the ground, it's a wake split. Yeah, ride around the town with a cooler kid. Yeah, they can't fuck with me, the chopper hit your block. Talking shit, we fuck around and get your pop. Yeah, pick them up and throw them, watch his body drop.
Captain Biden, blitz, blitz, sticks, sticks, mix, mix, chips, tips, dips, dips, whatever, whatever. Baby, I'm getting this cheddar, cheddar. Now it don't matter the weather, weather. I'm in it, go like a header. I thank God he made me better. Let's just shut it, come and get it. Yeah, yeah, come and get it. Yeah, yeah, come and get it. Yeah, yeah, come and get it. Yeah, yeah. Turn me up, yeah. Nigga, but 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 turn me up, yeah.
Tell her what's up.
There's a two!
Two!
What's up, guys? We're back in Little Rock. My camera unfortunately died, so I couldn't get the rest of Jaden's match and Tristan Will's match. But nevertheless, I got a decent amount of footage. And, you know, I think we competed pretty well. We unfortunately didn't get any qualifiers for the NCAA tournament. But, you know, we're back to work. We're going straight back into work. We're going to get stronger. We're going to get that footwork in. Explosiveness. We're going to get all that. We're, of course, going to do some freestyle. And you guys are going to see all that. Also, I'm going to get Matthew, my brother. He's going to be doing a day in the life of Redshirt. So I think that should be good. I'm just going to get some off-season footage, training, you know, some fun things. You're going to see all that, so it should be really fun. I hope you guys enjoyed the season also. You know, it sucks to have it come to an end this way, but, you know, we're back to work. I'm excited, motivated, hungry. You're going to see my journey. You're going to see my team's journey. We're going to get better. We're going to get good. We're gonna stay tough and motivated. I'm super thankful for all you guys, you know, supporting me throughout the season. It was fun, but we're still here. I'm gonna bring you guys some good footage. Also, I give a shout out to some kids at PAC-12 tournament. You know who you are. Thank you for the support. I took a picture with you guys. Means a lot that you watch my videos and you come and say hi to me. And stuff. It really makes me feel good. So thank you for that. So again, just you know, hit that like button if you liked it. Hit that subscribe button if you're not subscribed and you wanna see more, of course. And also hit that notification bell and comment down below what you want to see in this off season. You know, I have options. So if you just want to see more training, more lifting, getting big, of course, what I eat, stuff like that. So, as always, stay tuned, baby.
Yeah, nigga, better turn me. Nigga, better turn me. Yeah, nigga, better turn me. Yeah, 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 yeah. Nigga, better turn me up. Nigga, better turn me up. Yeah, nigga, better turn me up. Nigga, better turn me up. Yeah.